What's up, guys? John here, and today on Baltimore Retro Gaming, we're going to be playing Darius Gaiden for the SEGA Saturn. Now, before we get into the game, I do want to unbox it and show you guys something real quick. I thought when I originally got this game, I thought that the case was like some kind of reproduction because the case is a little bit different than any other SEGA Saturn game or SEGA CD game or early PlayStation 1 case, you know, that kind of thing. The case, it does show some differences. You know, upon doing some investigation, I learned that this is in fact the case that was supposed to come with the game. You know, I'm sure most of you were thinking, you know, not that big of a deal, but you know, to collectors and people that are hunting down SEGA Saturn games, you know, you guys know these things are rare, they are expensive, and they're just hard to get your hands on. This is not my favorite game in the Darius series, I'm just going to say that. My favorite game in the Darius series is G Darius for the PlayStation 1. If you guys watch my channel, you should know that. But this game does show the capabilities, the 2D capabilities of the Saturn. You know, from the parallax scrolling to the sheer number of sprites on screen. This game, it showcases the hardware of the SEGA Saturn, you know, pretty well. So, yeah, let's crack it open and check it out. Hey guys, so this is my copy of Darius Gaiden for the SEGA Saturn. Now let me just pull this retro protection case off of here. Okay, so this is the first thing that I noticed where I was like, huh, something's fishy here. If you notice this spine right here, this plastic spine is actually, I just have to show you. It's actually part of this insert right here. And if you can notice, this insert looks very different than most SEGA CD, SEGA Saturn, you know, early PS1 cases. And another thing I noticed that you can actually see the edge of the paper right here, this seam right here. And that didn't seem right to me. So I was like, you know, what the hell is going on here? You know, did I get burnt on the case? And it's not a huge deal because the game's original, you know, the manual's in there, the artwork's in there. But, you know, come to find out that that's actually the case that this game, you know, came with. Let me show you the manual. Oh, man, the manual, guys, is in great condition, you know, for those that pay attention to that kind of stuff. It's even got the postcard still in there. And nobody wrote any notes about this game. I don't know what notes you could write about a shooter, certain attack patterns. You fit them on one page. But yeah, that's cool. I'm glad that it's in there. I like having them complete because, like, you know, people watch American Pickers and they're like, you know, concerned about history and items and artifacts and stuff. You know, I get that way over video games and the nostalgia and the, you know, that kind of thing. So yeah, that's my copy of Darius Gaiden. So the lesson to be learned here is, guys, if you see this game, if you're looking for this game, and the first thing you notice about the case is this weird spine right here, that's completely normal. That's how this game came. And you have an original copy if you get it like this. So, let's check out the game. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, I'll be up in a minute. Alright guys, so that's Darius Gaiden on the SEGA Saturn, and unfortunately I couldn't play through the whole game. That was the first, almost, it was only like one more level left after this, and one day I will finish this game. And as always, I played it on a HORI SEGA Saturn fight stick. Couldn't picture it playing it any other way. Well guys, thanks for watching. Remember to like the video, remember to subscribe to the channel. Till next time guys, peace out.